Hello, in this video, you're going to see the full Tilt Poker clone theme for PokerStars. PokerStars is the largest online poker room in the world. Full Tilt Poker was the second largest poker site for a long time. The biggest strength of Full Tilt was their software. A lot of people said it was even better than PokerStars. One aspect where they definitely were better than PokerStars was innovation. I'm sure many of you know it, but for those who don't, Fast Fold Poker, or Zoom, on PokerStars, wasn't invented by PokerStars. The Fast Fold format actually debuted on Full Tilt Poker in 2010. And it was called Rush Poker. Zoom was launched 2 years after, in 2012. But let's get on to the theme. The Full Tilt clone theme for PokerStars includes both table types. The oval table, and the racetrack table. Both tables also include all the backgrounds that were used in the Full Tilt software. For felt colors, you can use the preset colors, or you can choose a custom color, to make it however you want. It also includes the Full Tilt deck and all four card backs. If you play tournaments, and make it to the final table, then you will also see the FTP final table background. To make it look even more like the original Full Tilt Poker tables, it also makes the upper menu button similar to how they were on FTP. The chat tab colors are also the same color. Besides that, it includes the dealer button, chips, action buttons, and some Full Tilt Poker sounds. As you probably know, Full Tilt Poker is now just a skin on PokerStars, but this means that the Full Tilt clone for PokerStars also works on Full Tilt, where it looks even more like the original Full Tilt Poker did. So if you can play on the current Full Tilt, and want to make it look more like FTP used to look, then check out this theme. If you used to play on Full Tilt Poker back in the day, and want to bring back some good memories, then using the Full Tilt clone theme on PokerStars, or even the current Full Tilt, will definitely help in that regard. Or even if you never played on the original Full Tilt Poker software, but want to change how the PokerStars tables look, you can give the Full Tilt clone a try. To find out more about the Full Tilt clone for PokerStars, click on the link in the description. To see how it looks in action with different backgrounds, felt colors, cards, and card backs, keep watching the video. If you want your PokerStars tables to look like this, click on the link in the description. You can also find more themes for PokerStars and other sites on pokertablethemes.eu.